riding rough terrain is outstanding amongst other approaches to construct your abilities and wellness for riding hard on the blacktop. So for most people, a dirt bike bodes well, in principle. However, for legitimate driving through rough terrain, you require a van or trailer, you need to schlep out to the wilds in the event that you live around the local area, and the bicycle sits doing nothing more often than not. Meaning it's not useful for loads of society. Enter the street lawful enduro machine, similar to this CRF450L. It depends on a legitimate soil racer. Honda's CRF450 RMX machine, however, is mellowed, legitimized, detuned, and has lights, all LED, tach, speedo, horn, all the stuff required for a street bicycle. The sweet titanium fuel tank is somewhat greater than the race bike as well, however the majority of the plastics are right on the money as far as 2019 MX bicycle style. Unfortunately, the motors had somewhat of a caning to meet Euro 4 regs, and face conceivable street manhandle. We question numerous society would sit on the motorway at 90 miles per hour for a considerable length of time on one of these, however Honda needs to tolerate that plausibility as a primary concern, so the two-ring hustling cylinder is supplanted with a more drawn-out life three-ringer. Pressure is down to 12:1 from 13.5:1, cam timing is gentler, wrench is heavier, and you get a 6-speed gearbox rather than 5. What's more, obviously, there's a colossal silencer and catalyzed debilitate on there as well, the radiator is bigger, it gets a fan, and so on and so forth and so forth. The outcome is a delicate 18.4 kW, 25 bhp, just. That is a touch of frustrating. An antiquated Suzuki Doctor's E400 makes about 40 bhp, but without the fundamental current emanations consistency obviously. On the in addition to side, the CRF450L just needs a noteworthy motor strip down benefit each 20,000 miles. Which will take a while with 25 bhp and a 7.6 liters fuel tank to be reasonable, huh? The all-up weight of only 130 kilograms wet is empowering, however, this is an appropriate thin lightweight beastie. And keeping in mind that the power may be a cripple on the M6 Autobahn area, it'll be fine when utilized as proposed. A decent, smooth enduro bicycle that can trudge its way through nearly anything as far as rough terrain riding, while additionally getting you to the trails from your city cushion, easily.